All right, Mount Snow, we are the breakfast. Second set of music, here we go. Thanks so much for having us. It's good to be back here, it's been a long time. Hope you're feeling all right out there. It's a Saturday night, you're young, you're alive, you're having fun.
Thank you.
out to our co-o. We saw some lights. Help is on the way, yeah. Wind was kicking that night. A mail truck was deadly. Question is, who's the guy? Well, it's Damon. If who's around but Steven on vacation and saw the final situation? What a shame, man. Shame, man. Was he a danger taker? Inebriated? A crazy gazer? Looking for roadheads? Was more serious? Main appreciation?
Place where you go.
You love my life.
Emo!
It's just a major. Not the main data group. Don't complain. The question is it time worth saving? Who'd you bound but staying on vacation? The final situation. What a shame, man.
What a shame, I tell ya. What a shame, I tell ya. What a shame, I tell ya.
To a good guy. You saw love Kelly say bye to a good guy. You saw love Kelly say bye to a good guy. You saw love Kelly say bye to a good guy.
dogs and cats and humans scream for reasons that cannot be said. Streets of far from squeaky clean, filled with angry souls that fear. Vivid farming small ravines, chipping up those wandering. The come on, we're in the Metropolis.
Why not?
Leave the Metropolis. Stepped into a nightmare. I noticed you were right there. Eyes with penetrating stare, watching, causing quite a scare. It's hard to see the faces through the air. Breathing smog is quite unfair. The way I'm sticking around for there. So I'm leaving the Metropolis. Metropolis, the Metropolis, come on now. City life is very insane. It's tempting both sides of your brain. If it's anybody's game, no one's rules here stay the same. City life is very insane. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you so much, Mount Snow. Thank you. That's it. Thank you so much and good night, folks. We do appreciate you being here. Now, of course, we're going to play one more song. We're not going anywhere.
Two wish calling on the phone while you were expecting someone at the door. Stop it in frustration, looking like a clown. Throw the dressing outside.
Won't be flipping out, bugs that is slippery. Avoiding them from my big town.
You son of a gun, yeah, I got enough infesting my home.
Yeah!
Rip it in the doo doo. Some toaster crumbs lurking in the corner, flaunting pets and rascals. I welcome all the more, gathering all your friends
in the corner. I left
a few clumsy cockroach.
Show you to your end. Yes, suddenly my conscience, it came to me. Who cares what some people they think is right or wrong?
Fuck them.
Grabbing books for my friends.
You know, you can't go wrong. You know, you can't go wrong.
Take it away, Jordan.
no sweat, they are my pets. Doing favors for me, the best help you can get. And now I'm never lonely
when no one visits the house.
So mostly all the time,
cause the birds they get them out. Get them out, get them out.
Yeah. Oh, get those motherfuckers out of the dark. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh,
oh, oh. I just love
you. Do-do-do-do-do-do.
Yes, sirree, good people. We are feeling great up here. How you feeling out there, Masto? Excellent. All right, good people. The Breakfast will see you at Rock and Roll Resort. It's a fun festival down in Kerhonkson. It's a party all weekend. It's a festival inside a hotel. It gets weird. You're allowed to be there. We invite you cordially right now. The Breakfast, Kung Fu, many other great artists. Make some noise for Jordan Giangreco on the keyboard. Jordan Giangreco, Sequoia Branch. You're going to be there all weekend. Yeah, you're playing with everyone there. Steal Your Funk, Doug Wibbish, Jed Durkin.
I'll be playing with Pointy in here.
April 7th, me and Tim are playing with Doug Wimbish and Jed Durkin with Steal Your Funk at the Stone Church.
Stone Church.
In Brattleboro.
At the Pointy in here.
Submit it.
Come check that out. April 7th, Steal Your Funk.
Submit, you know, like the Stone Church.
I'm going to see you next Thursday right here at Snow Barn. I'm going to play a little acoustic song for you next Thursday.
Oh.
Maybe some of you will be here.
I'll be taking a dump in my hotel later.
Hey, Brian, can you turn up the drummer vocal on this next number, please?
Yeah, yeah.
Don't forget your shoe horns.
I'm the dump guy.
I've been told I have a hot wife. I believe that to be true.
This next song's an Adrian tune on drums. It's called Rush.
Yeah!
It's about...
Taking a fall. Feel so dumb. I'm going to the dam. But you're leaving. You lose a breath. Got the car. Give me an ace. Some doctor in hand. Kick you in the face. A few chips up. I'm almost there. Shit, a deuce. I kick a fucking chair. Oh yeah. Rush.
It's not as bad as it seems.
Rush.
Free drinks and come from to the hotel.
Rush.
So blackjack it is. Sorry, Chip, I got beef and protein. It's not as bad as it seems.
Rush.
Free drinks and cocktails with her tins.
Rush.
So blackjack it is. Sorry, Chip, I got beef and protein.
Winning free money, always a blast. Especially when you leave real fast. and I'm on. Tell you what, so give me one kiss. But when you lose, don't tell her shit. There was just given, thinking in deep, but I'm damn good and I was here cheap. Oh yeah, baby!
Huh. It's not as bad as it seems. Huh. Three drinks and come from two hotels. So blackjack it is.
So you chip.
It's not as bad as it seems.
Free drinks that come from two
hotels. So blackjack it is.
So chip.
Salud, good people, thank you. Thank you, Mouse Snow.
Clink, clink.
All right, so it's been a pleasure. We'll see you guys again for sure. We got one more song. This one's called Score. I want to introduce real quick the Rockin' Teenage Combo. We got one more song for you. Take that enthusiasm, send it over to this side of the stage. Mr. Chris DeAngelis on the bass. Behind me, the man with the better plan, keeping the best rhythm in all the land, Mr. Adrian Tramontano. Jordan, Sequoia Branch, Giangreco at your service on the keys, ladies and gentlemen.
LeBron.
I am Tim Palmieri. It is my pleasure to rock for you.
It's a party.
It is my pleasure to rock for you.
Somebody's got a birthday coming up Wednesday, too. His name starts with a T.
It's a party in here.
Up to the plate, swing, hit it and touch a base. Proverbially, you give it 110%. As long as you press it in the red. Basket.
Yeah.
Thank you and good night.